Sherry here. Beautiful Saturday afternoon in November. My household is down with COVID. I'm the only one that's negative in my immediate family. So I decided to try my hand at aerating our fields to try to make them better for the animals to have hay. Or hay, the grass that they eat. If you look, this is the aerator. So basically it's plugging little holes and taking them out and gonna put some better nutrients in, and we're gonna reseed all the fields this summer or this fall, and hopefully we get good seed for these guys. They're blocked off into a smaller area as winter is coming, and I don't want them to wreck these fields for next year as I try to prepare them the best I can with the little knowledge that I have. Happy Saturday, everybody.